This is a kidney, which is we are going to study the structure of the kidney. In this longitudinal section of the kidney, we have the outermost covering, that is the cortex, and inner is the medulla. And we have the pyramid-like structure in the medulla, renal pyramid.